A retired public school teacher is making a bid to become the next person to hold the Iowa House District 14 seat in Des Moines. Bob Henderson filing nomination papers for the seat currently held by Democrat Tim Kasina, who beat Henderson in a 2018 race but has said that he will not seek re-election. Henderson currently works as a regional director for U.S. Senator Charles Grassley.